Friends, so in LR, the logical reasoning section, today I will take you through this viral kind of a puzzle, which is Singapore Maths puzzle. You know, the idea of this video came through my students. They kept they asked me this question. It has come in WhatsApp and it is being circulated very widely. And I found this question very interesting and very relevant for CAT, GMAT and all the exams where logical reasoning section is there. So let's try and understand and solve this question. So Albert and Bernard just became friends with Chiral and they wanted to know when her birthday is. Chiral gave them this 10 possible dates. I'm sure most of you have come across this question. Let's take it fast. These are the 10 dates. Now Chiral told Albert and Bernard separately the month and the days of her birthday. So Albert has been told the month. So after knowing the month, Albert said, I do not know when her birthday is, but I know Bernard does not know. Then Bernard, after hearing this, he says, at first I do not know, but I know now when is the birthday. And now Albert says, then I also know. This is the kind of reasoning data given to us. And now based on this, we have to logically interpret and find the birthday of Chiral. So let's see. Start from Albert. He says, I do not know when Chiral's birthday. The person who has been given the month, he says that I do not know Chiral's birthday, but I know for sure that Bernard also does not know. Very important line. So the fact that he is so confident that Bernard will not know, it means that the dates will be such which are not unique in any month. Otherwise, how can he be sure of the other person? The fact that Albert says, but I know Bernard also does not know. Bernard is the person who has been given the day. So when Albert says, I am sure that my opponent also does not know, it means that the date would be such in the month which is not unique. So if you take May, 19 is a unique date. If you take June, 18 is unique. And therefore, we can definitely cut these. These two are definitely not the answer. If you take July, this is 14, which is common here. 16, which is common with May. 14 is common here. 15, which is common with May. And 17 in August is common with June. So either the month is July or it is August. This is the step one of the question. I'll repeat. Because the month will be such in which all the dates should have something or the other common with some other month, because then only the opponent will be sure that his counterpart cannot tell the date for sure. So therefore May and June are ruled out. Answer is either July or August. This is step number one. Now the moment Bernard heard it, Bernard was the person who has been given the date, so he can see the date. So he says, at first I do not know. At first I do not know, which is very obvious, because all these dates are something or the other. There are various options as of now, because there are common dates. There must be common dates with some other month, then only he can say this. So at first I do not know, but I know now. The fact that Bernard now know that answer is either July or August, based on the clue given by Albert, he can deduce the moment Albert said the first statement. As we have deduced, Bernard will also deduce that the month is either July or August. And since Bernard can see the date is there in his hands, so he for sure can tell whether it is which date of July or August. As he says, but I know now. So the moment he says this, it is very clear that 14 is not the answer. Why? Because had he be having 14 in his hand, then he will not be able to say, because 14 is common in both July as well as August. So the moment Bernard say, I now know, it clearly means that 14 July and 14 August are ruled out. That is for sure. That is for sure. So let us rule these dates out. Please understand. These are definitely not there. So till now, the answer is either 16 July or 15 August or 17 August. Till now, we, as in the outsider, as a third party, we cannot say which is the Chiral's birthday in these three dates, as of now. But Bernard can say, because he knows the date for sure, that we don't know as of now. Now let's go to the third line. This is very important again, last. After hearing Bernard, Albert says, Then I also know when Cheryl's birthday is. See, Albert is knowing the month. Albert has done the calculation that if Albert is having July in his hand, then the answer is 16. If Albert is having August in his hand, because he knows the month, if Albert is having August in the hand, then he will know that either the answer is 15 August or 17 August. So the fact that Albert said, I also know, for sure, it clearly means that Albert was having July, because there is only one combination available in July. Had it been August, in the hands of Albert, then he would not be that confident to tell the Cheryl's birthday. And therefore, after the moment Albert say, I also know, the answer is 16th of July, which we as third party outsiders can also tell. So the birthday of Cheryl is 16th of July. Please repeat it and please email me for any doubts. Thank you, friends.